Want to play Minecraft for free on your PC or laptop in 2025? No tricks, no shady downloads. Whether you are into Java or Bedrock Edition, we will show you the legit way to get started. Hey everyone, welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. In today's video, we will show you how to download and play Minecraft for free on Windows 10 and 11, covering both Java Edition and Bedrock Edition. This is a step-by-step guide using official sources, so you can start crafting, mining, and surviving safely and easily. Method: download Minecraft for free, PC or laptop. Open your default web browser like Chrome or Edge. Search for Minecraft and click on the official website from the results. On the home page, click the Games tab at the top. On the right side, click Try Minecraft Free. Scroll down to the Trial Downloads and Support section. Choose between Minecraft Java Edition that is recommended for PC gamers or Minecraft Bedrock Edition that is better for cross-platform play. Click the appropriate link for your operating system. Download the Minecraft installer.exe file. Once downloaded, double-click the file to run the setup. Accept the license terms and click on Install when asked. When prompted, click the link to log into Microsoft Store. Confirm your Microsoft account and click Close. Accept the Microsoft software license terms and click Install. After installation, click Let's Go. Log into your Xbox app account or create one. Save your Xbox ID and click Continue. Click Let's Go again to proceed. Sign in with your Microsoft account, which is same as Xbox login. The Minecraft launcher should open now. Click Play Demo to begin downloading the demo version. Once downloaded, the game will launch automatically. Now you can enjoy the demo mode. Do the initial setup like world creation, settings, etc. You will get 1 hour and 40 minutes of real-time gameplay. Click Continue Playing to start your adventure. If you enjoy the demo, open the Minecraft launcher, click Buy Now. Choose from the available plans like Standard Edition is recommended. Click Checkout and complete your purchase. The full game will unlock automatically. And that's it. You are now ready to explore the blocky world of Minecraft without spending a dime. If this video helped, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe for more tech tips and gaming tutorials. Still stuck or have a better method? Drop it in the comments. I read everyone. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one. Happy mining!